The surface of Venus is completely inhospitable for life, barren, dry, crushed under an atmosphere about 19 times the pressure of Earth and roasted by the temperature 2 times hotter than oven. But was it always that way? Could Venus once have been a twin of Earth, world with liquid water oceans? Here are the 10 mysteries of Venus that NASA scientists are still grappling with. Did Venus ever host life? To answer this question, we first need to understand the past environment on Venus. This involves the studying the atmosphere, geology, and the history of the planet, something NASA's Da Vinci mission plans on exploring in great detail. Why did Venus evolve so differently than Earth? Venus and Earth are similar in size, density, and yet they are strangely different. Air pressure at the surface of the Venus is 19 times that of the Earth. Venus rotates on its axis backward compared to other planets in solar system, and the surface of the Venus is over 900 degrees Fahrenheit and making it the hottest planet in our solar system. Hot enough to melt lead. Venus evolution through time may help us to understand how habitability evolves over time and where we might find the habitable planets beyond our solar system. How did Venus form? It is still not known if the Venus was bombarded by the comets and asteroids which rich in water the way the Earth was. Understanding the delivery of water to Venus is important for evaluating its potential to host ocean in the past. What is the atmosphere composition at the Venus? The one of the biggest mystery of the Venus atmosphere lies in the lowest part or the deep atmosphere where the carbon dioxide is heated and pressurized to the point where it is act more like hot liquid than a gas. The Da Vinci probe will measure the chemistry, pressure, temperature and dynamics at least every 200 meters as it descends through the Venus atmosphere to the surface. How are the rocks of Venus formed? The Da Vinci's high-resolution imaging beneath the cloud will test the ideas about the role of water in forming what may be the unseen continental crust on Venus at human scale. Da Vinci will study this by using alpha ratio to know more about its composition. How much water did Venus have? Liquid water is essential for life. We cannot access the Venus past habitability without knowing how much water the Venus may have and when and how it lost that water. The scientists will use the measurements of the atmosphere from the Da Vinci probe to explore the clues of the story of the past water on our sister planet. What is the nature of the surface activity at Venus? Earth's crust hosts a network of relatively thin plates jostling around on the planet's surface in constant horizontal motion. If similar plate tectonics exist on the Venus, the planet's crust may experience the continental drift like Earth. Another key mystery about the surface of the Venus is the volcanism. The two upcoming missions to the Venus, the Da Vinci and Veritas, aim to understand the current volcanic activities at the Venus. How did the mountains look like on the Venus? The previous Venus landers, Venera and the Vega, had taken the photos of the Venus from the surface, but the Da Vinci's camera will snap the first ever high-resolution aerial photos of the mountainous surface. As the probe descends over the rugged Alpha Ridge Highlands region. Are these Venus-like planets beyond our solar system? We will be able to relate what we discovered at Venus to Venus-like exoplanets observed by the James Webb Space Telescope. If Venus showed the sign of previous habitability, that could mean these exoplanets may be habitable as well. The new mysteries we haven't thought of yet. There are many new mysteries we can't even imagine right now with NASA's newest mission to our sister planet. There are plenty of new discoveries to be made.
Want to join us on our journey to the greatest mysteries and sensational discoveries? Then subscribe to Bright Carelight English and never miss any of our videos in the future. Remember to give our posters a thumbs up to show us that we keep you engaged with our content.